Good afternoon student, today we are going to discuss about flow of control. The previous chapter we are learned variable, constant, operator and data types. So generally the flow of control means the jumps from one part of the code to another segment of code. What is that? Jumps from one part of the code to another segment of code. So program statement that cause such a jumps are called as control flow. What is the name? Control flow. So this chapter deals with the basic of control structure. What and all we are discussed? Selection, iteration and jump statement. What is the statement? Selection, iteration and jump statement. What is the statement? A computer program is a set of the statement or instruction to perform a specific task. Listen, a computer program is a set of the statement or instruction given to the program. So specific task you want to do. This statement are intended to perform specific action. What is the instruction we are given to computer? They perform some of the specific task. They doing the action. So the action may be variable declaration or expression or evaluation. What they will do? Variable declaration, expression, evaluation, assignment operation or decision making or looping and so on. So there are two kinds of the statement used in the C++. One is the null statement, another one is the compound statement. Null statement and compound statement. The null or empty statement is a statement containing only a semicolon. What is the mark? Semicolon. So it takes the following form. Here they are giving semicolon. It is another null statement. Null statement are commonly used in the placeholder and iteration statement or a statement on which the place labeled at the end of the compound statement or function. One compound statement or a function in mean there we have using one of the statement. That statement is the semicolon. The statement name is called null statement. Next is the compound statement. This is the block. C++ allow proof of the statement. Enclosed is the pair of the brackets. Or you know the pair of the braces, open parenthesis and close parenthesis, open bracket and close bracket, open square bracket and close. This is a block. So this group of the statement is called the compound statement or block. The general form of the compound statement is, the first is another, open parenthesis and must open means you want another, close the parenthesis. In between you are using the sum statement, you are getting the another values, variables and expression, you will be doing the processing, get the input and output variables. For example, here we will be getting integer x comma y. What is the value here? Integer variables are x comma y. So x equal to, you are getting the values of 10 and y equal to, both the value are x plus 10. So 1 plus 10 is 11 you have. So this common statement or block is treated the single unit and may be appear anywhere in the program. So next is the control statement. The control statement or statement that alter the sequence of flow of instruction. So the selection statement, already we have said three statement is this, their control statement, selection, iteration and jump statement. In the program statement may be executed sequentially, isolatedly or another iteratively. Every programming language provides the statement to support sequence selection and iteration. It's the branching. If the statement are executed sequentially, the flow is called sequential flow. One by one they will execute. It means that is a sequential. Order wise they will be executed. So this flow is called sequential flow. In some situation, if the statements after the alter the flow of executed, like the branching format, this is iteration, the jumping, moving one statement, skip to one statement to another and function call. This all flow is called control flow. What is the name is called? Control flow. First is the sequence statement. They will be executed first statement, after the next second statement, after the third statement. This is called the sequential. They will execute a first statement, second statement and third statement. The sequential statements are statement that are executed one after another. Only once from the top to bottom. This statement do not alter the flow of any execution. This statement are called the sequential flow statement. What is a sequential? This means one statement executed means next statement and one by one. They are always end with what is they using, already we said no, semicolon. Semicolon means null statement. here is the entry and condition we are is checking. If for nth condition one statement is true mean they will be check another display the statement, this statement false mean they will be display some of the output. So all it is a processing over, the statement will be over, this is the exit. So the selection statement means statement or executed depends upon the condition, depends upon the condition. If you are checking the condition mean and greatest two number, greatest two number means any one number will be greater. You are check the condition, any one number will be, we are giving the values a equal to 10, b equal to 15 mean check the condition a greater than b, which is the greatest, b is the greatest. So this is a b is another true means the value display the b is the greatest, false mean the value display the a. So the condition is true, the true block is executed. Otherwise, the which block is executed, false block is executed. The statement is also called, this statement is called the decision statement. We are in a select any one. We are in a select the any one. We want to take the decision. So this is the selection statement is called decision statement because it helps us making the decision about which set of the statement are to be executed. Understood you all of you? Thank you, student.